So I wanted to just take a minute to say thank you guys a lot for the massive support on the first video. Keep it up and I'll keep this series going strong. And with that being said, let's do this. So I think it's pretty awesome how everything was set up for Halloween and they still have the decorations out. It's the things I love about this game is it... Oh, he's actually calling me. Hang on. Oh, shit!
Still alive.
You know the flies. Wait. I was gonna say like the gunplay in this game so far is just on the like another level. I think they stepped it up because the last game I think it was more it felt more like a controlled thing, whereas this was there's some Nuka-Cola, let's go! Pork and beans, I'll take it. Why would it have a fuse? I don't get that. It's pretty awesome, though.
If I only novice. Had a bobby pin.
No bobby pins. Yeah, thank you guys so much for everything just on the first part of the series. I knew it'd be a huge game, and I just was hoping it'd do well. I'm gonna keep this show rolling, though. This is like, I think the gunplay is close to Destiny. I think that's what somebody compared it to. I'm gonna search some of these houses, though. If I get anything close, I'll just have to pistol whip them into submission. What we got? Screwdriver. That was the problem with the original Fallout 3 game. Like, I collected way too much stuff. There's no need for a TV dinner tray. I'm sorry. What is this? Flip lighter. I'll take it. Having flashbacks to my DayZ series when I would have to go through and just, like, loot everything. Ammo. Nice. All right, we're good. I'm just gonna kind of keep going around this area. So essentially this storyline, unlike Fallout 3 where you're just born in the vault and then you're trying to find your dad, this one's more, you go into a vault, 200 years pass as you're being like frozen and your spouse gets killed in front of you and they take your kid. And now you're just trying to find the people that took your kid, so... That's essentially the rundown. If you missed the first video, that's what it was.
Your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Sean's out there. I'm gonna say that.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, Mum? And your people there? And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, Mum. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall
remain here and see. Okay, completed. Search the neighborhood with Codsworth. Investigate Concord. Okay. It's so sick how they got this set up. That's one of the beautiful things about the Fallout series. Just, you can explore the entire terrain. I love that. I guess I'll just keep going this way. There's really, like, no right or wrong way to do anything in this game. Now, I don't know how they got swimming in this game. Can you take the shopping cart? No, you can't. Let's see what happens. Well, I think one of the things now, like the melee button, used to like lock on and you would like auto just blow someone's head off. This feels more like a Borderlands meets Destiny kind of shooter, I guess. But I like the aspect of being third person. Greet the dog. Oh, nice. Hey, buddy.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Let's see, owner. I'm asking questions.
Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey, boy.
No.
Hey.
He better, like, wait, trade? What? What? You could just give him stuff? I'm not giving him any of that stuff. What's he gonna do with 20 bullets? Like, what? Workshop. Let's go ahead and search this. Oh, nice. Okay. I don't need to do that right now. That's a whole route of things that I've love to not do eventually, but right now, we'll be fine. Where's he at? Is he following me? He's over here. Let's see. Oh, can you... Let's see. I know water was like a big thing in the last game. Let's just search all this. I'm gonna take this toaster. Join or die. What? There's a terminal. Let's see what this does. Oh, wow. Okay, so we just have, like, logs for each day. I guarantee you it's, like, what's happening. That's just what's going on in the workshop. No need to really check it out too much. Pack of cigarettes, silver spoon. What the fuck? Dang, he straight up just won. Look how big that thing is. Mole rats, holy shit. I love seeing the signs. Nuka Cola, nice. You get a Nuka Cola blaster toy with every, okay, with every box. I'm gonna kinda keep this rolling though, look at this. Now, I don't know where this takes place at. I think it was either like Boston or, I don't know where exactly it was. So I'll have to go back and look. Alright, we're gonna keep going. There's so much stuff in this game. Chances are I will miss things here and there, but I will take my time searching and exploring. So we finally reached Concord. Do you guys like the first person or the third person a little more? I like the first person for the shooting aspect. I feel like she does kind of take up a lot of the screen. Actually, I don't know. It's not too bad. Oh, shit. Get off me. Nice. I'm actually about to upgrade because that guy had, yeah, he's got like straps and everything. Let's see. Thought there was somebody else here.
Disappearing act, huh?
Yeah, there's someone like, I don't know if you can open these doors or like, always looking at him. He sees him. Nice. My health is not good right now. Using my freedom reach level 2. Nice. Supposed to just walk through it, I guess? Oh yeah, there it goes. It's taking a minute. I can't tell if they're shooting at me or somebody else out there. Nice. When freedom calls. I'm gonna try to make these videos a little bit longer than my typical stuff just because this game is so, like, this is gargantuan, man. It's insanely big. I'm low on ammo right now. Oh, we had a...
Can't wait there.
Nice. I'm gonna go through and like level up my... What? The shit is this?
You lobster back day. Find the crowd. Back to your home.
Boston belongs to... Okay, so it is in Boston. All right. Just knocking over the mannequins right now.
Have your tea back, you jackanapes. No taxation without representation. Remember, lads, you with my seat. Back of all doors, boys. Be right to look at them.
You want handcuffs, novice, I'm not there yet. We made it through. Not sure. You know what? I think it's up here. Let's check this table, though. What we got here? Got a switchblade. Those are the two guys we just took out. Nice. What is this? Where'd the other guy go? There was two of them up here, I thought. Unless he was on the other side. He might have actually fallen off. I don't know. Oh, let's see what's... Nothing's back there. Alright, guys. What would you guys do if, like, this shit happens and you were alive? Like, I don't know what I would do exactly. I guess you would treat it like a zombie apocalypse, maybe. That's about all you could do. Hope for the best. I'm gonna look around. Let's see. What, can you go here? Nope. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, so we made it out here. Let me go ahead and I just want to kind of like upgrade some stuff. Stat wise. How many points do we have? I'm gonna probably get my intelligence. Actually, you know what? I think. This, being able to persuade people, is probably the best thing you can do. So I guess I'll level that one up. I'm not sure why it lets you go further than you already actually have. So it just changes it to 3. It's pretty nice. Inventory, we got a double barrel shotgun, switchblade. I'm gonna try to save ammo. So I guess I'll swap to that. Apparel, let's see. It's gonna give me some defense. I'll take that. Yeah, let's go ahead and get that one equipped. Right leg. Vault jumpsuit gives you a lot. Nice. The wedding ring doesn't give you much. Wait, hang on, what? Because I'm wearing one and then I get my husband's or whatever. Do the goggles really do anything? They just hold up space, it looks like. This has straps on it. We'll do that. Alright, I think that's pretty much it. As far as the aid goes... Data's good. So right now we're just trying to locate the trapped settlers. Radio. Yeah, we're good. Turn the flashlight. So the button for the flashlight's the exact same. Let me go back in here really quick because apparently I missed something. Hang on. Alright, so the dog's still in here. He's like just chilling out. I wonder if you'd name the dog. That'd be sick. You already know what I'd name him. Name him after my little puppy. Mr. Chubster's over here. He's watched me talk into a microphone for 2.5 years now.
No way I could pick this.
Oh, what is this? Yes, jackpot. And we got some ammo for the pistol. I'll take it. I need to set those up in the quick spot. Here we go. Alright, here we go, guys. Moment of truth. Oh, nope. Oh, come. Are you kidding? I had that one. It's like a little to the left. Perfect.
Yes.
Can't believe we got that. we got the fusion core. Now what? Alright, so I guess we can get... Luck will give us better loot in the long run. Okay, so when you... Okay, so when you unlock different ones, you keep going. Your toughness... Iron Fist. So each one has its own, like, little branch. Oh, that's so sick. The other game did not have this. That's pretty awesome how they got that set up.
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Stop being such a fucking pansy.
Oh, shit.
You hold out for the others. Be fine.
Go ahead and reload the double barrel. Let's go. I'm just glad these guys have weapons as well. Got him. That beatdown, though. I'll take your shoes. I guess I'll swap over to... Actually, I don't know. I think I'll just keep this. It's fine.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you.
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk, but I'll be back.
Guess I've gotta go all the way down here to get to the right. Oh, hang on. Oh, shit. The guy, like, just snuck up on me like that. Oh, shit. Locate the trapped settlers are back here.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe?
Nope.
Minuteman.
Minuteman? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference.
God damn it.
And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Sorry. Sounds really rough. Huh.
Thanks.
Nah, that ain't
it. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong.
Maybe?
But, well, we do have one idea.
Nope. Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle.
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
All right, nice. So, already had the fusion core, so I was able to just complete that mission already. All right, well, I love you guys. Thank you so much for your support. I'm going to probably continue this game. I don't know how quickly I'll upload these videos. I'll just have to see how this video does in the first one. And then I'll let you guys know. But thanks for all your support. Keep it up if you want more. And with that being said, take it easy.